Good morning, Wolfpack. It's I, the Spanish Jaguar. Welcome back to the RPGist. Yep, we changed the name because I expressed before that I didn't like the name RPGSOB, but that was the only thing I could think of because I'm a dum dum. My mind is like, well, what you want to name something cool? Gee, I don't know. RPGSOB. He's like, oh, okay. So I am keeping the logo for it because that took forever to make. But yeah, but it's gonna be called RPGist now. I like that name, the RPGist. Not sure if anyone's called that on YouTube. I should probably look it up. Oh god, I really hope no one else is called the RPGist. I'm not saying that's my name. I'm saying it's the name of my show, which I guess is what I'll be telling him or her, who may be the original RPGist. Oh, great. No, I'm glad that happened. Na, 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 na. See, look, I can follow that happy music. So yeah, I'm gonna try to get through this castle today. Get all the way through it. This is not a hard castle at all. It's so super ease. It sets me at easy. Wait, I mixed those two up. Ease and easy. Ah, shit. So Cooper won't get hurt by hitting it, but pretty much anyone else would, normally. So let's keep going. Hit you, because I hate you and your mother and everything you stand for, because your face is stupid, and you're dead. You're dead. You and your brother are dead. Alright, sweet. Oh, another one. Okay. Another one. They don't want you to not fight in Paper Mario 64 or whatever. Shelter us. Sweet. Jeez, Koopa shells must be, like, tough barriers to go through. That's a good game theory for Map Path to do. See how strong Koopa shells are. I mean, if it hasn't done already, it's a wasted opportunity. I should leave that in his comments. I'm gonna go do that after if I remember. Because if I don't, oh well, oh boy. Maybe I'll make it. No, I'm not much for theory videos. I only did one theory video, which was on Walking Dead. And because I wanted to express what are my opinions on it. And it's one of my most viewed videos on Project Paradox, and I'm quite proud of it. Let's see the great Mario get any further now. Yeek, Mario! You don't try anything. You'll still never find your way through this fortress. Yeah. Looks like there might be some fighting here. How exciting! See ya. What? I thought I would have to fight him. I was like, what? That make no sense. That'll make no sense. Da 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 da. Oh. Ooh, you didn't hit me. I mean, you did, but it had no effect on Super Mario. Oh, no. No, I was supposed to do it after he was all ragey and glowing red. Oh, great. Mario's gonna take it for it. Mario's gonna take it. It wasn't that bad. It was okay, I guess. So let's keep going. There are cracks. What do I have to do there? So, wait, he could go through here? That's... What? He just went through just so he could attack me, but I can't go there? That's such baloney, dude. I can't believe that. That's absurd. You know what? Let's just... Oh, no, 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 no. No, this is a bad idea, actually. No. Frick! Frickin' frick! I'm in trouble now. My health is halfway through now. Great. I am such an idiot. Why'd I do that? I was looking for a smart way to go to do it. But I should have just gone with a regular move. Dummy. Just dummy. I am. Sam I am. Alright. Okay, there's a bomb here. I won't do what I did before. Because it was dumb. And I'm already down wickedly in health. Is there another HP block, or would I have to go back outside? Because I don't actually want to go back outside. It sounds like a stupid thing to do, really. Okay, so now that Mario took care of him, I'm gonna have him do nothing, because I can't, like, risk any more of Mario's HP. Like, see? Like, just blocking his attack, it would have me not lose any of the HP. And, so yeah, I would just have to do that, because there are clearly many of Bombs and Koopas in this here castle. So I wanna. Oh, yes, thank you. I appreciate that. So I wanna lose as. I wanna survive with as many HP as possible. I can't talk right now. I just got finished recording a bunch of Wind Waker episodes. But I was like, well, I'm not gonna. I would have time, like, during the week, but I'd rather, like, just do it all, today, so I won't have to worry about it for the near future. I mean, you guys know what it is. You guys know how to run a YouTube channel. Some of you, maybe not all of you. I wouldn't expect everyone's a YouTuber, right? I mean, that's just the thing we all do, right? Yeah, right? When it's really not. Because it's hard, man. It's hard being a tuber. You know what I mean? Because, I mean, especially, like, I'm, like, for example, let's just use me as an example. I'm running two YouTube channels and putting up at least six videos. I'm running two YouTube channels and I'm putting up at least six videos a week. Five on the game channel and one on the main channel. And, you know, it's a lot, especially because another thing I have to do in my life is work. And my work is, let's just say that this past week was my first week at work, and I worked 60 hours. That's not exaggeration. It was literally, like, 64 and a half hours. Or 62. Whatever. You know what I mean. It doesn't matter. So, yeah. I mean, obviously, that takes up a lot of my time. So whenever I have time to record gameplay, I have to take it, because I don't want to, slack on making gaming videos this time around, because, I mean, I did that a bunch during Jaguar Raid, but that was just because I wasn't getting that many views, you know? I wasn't getting that many subscribers from it. I mean, I ended up, when I left the channel, I had 13, and it took a long time to get that 13. I was probably putting gameplay videos on that for a year. It's just, I don't understand how some people can just start a YouTube channel and they already have, like, already in the thousands of subscribers, since. Whoa, what's happening? Oh, that's not weird and creepy. Anyway, but yeah, but like, for whenever I have one of my YouTube channels, it's just like, takes forever to like get somewhere. Like for this, for example, I've had this channel for like, 4 years now, and it's only at, 231. Although I will have to say that, there is some reason, because it's because there was a while where I didn't upload anything, because I just quit making plush videos, so I just kind of kept this channel dead. But like now that I brought it back as a gaming channel, it's like I really wanted to improve. I really wanted to go somewhere. And same goes from Project Paradox. Like, I work hard on videos over there too, so it's just sometimes, like, I've said this, like, so many times, but I really do love making videos, but sometimes it's just hard, and, like, you have, like, nothing to show for it, really. So, I mean, it just sucks. But, I mean, I'm gonna still do it. I mean, I'm not gonna not do it, because, I mean, not to get, like, too personal, but it's one of the things in my, it's, like, one of the only things in my life that makes me, like, truly happy, because it, I don't know, I love doing it. That's why I would love to do it as a job. But as of right now, obviously I can't, since I'm, like, making no money. And unfortunately, that's the world we're living in, it revolves around it. So, what was I gonna say? I think I lost the point of what I was trying to say. but, I don't know, it's just one of those days where it's just like, I have to do things, YouTube-y things. And because, you know, not every tuber is at 100% every day. Sometimes they're just like, I just want to, like, not do anything. What? I mean, that's not even true. That's not one of those days for me. I don't know why I brought it up. It's not one of those. I guess I'm just, I'm not even really tired. I don't even know what's my problem right now. Help, I need a therapist, I guess. I don't know what's up with me right now. I don't know, I guess after filming a few episodes of Wind Waker, I'm like, and now to relax. Nope, wait, gotta do some Paper Mario. I don't know. I just... Like, I don't need appreciation, but it would be... I'd love it if there was some actual appreciation. Which, I don't wanna... Because I don't wanna say that either. Because, I mean, if you're just... Like, if you're taking time to watch this out of your schedule to watch one of my videos, then that is really cool. Like, honestly, like, to be, like, not cheesy or anything like that, but that's actually a really cool thing. Like, someone's actually watching somewhere. So, yeah, so I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing. I'm definitely gonna keep posting videos, and we're just gonna see how this 6 videos a week. Imagine 6 videos a day. What? Is there any channel that does that? I mean, the only thing I think of is Game Grumps, but they only post like 3 to 4 a day. So, I mean, that's the closest I can think of for when it comes to any channel I know that posts like so much. I don't know, just BuzzFeed or something like that posts a lot of videos on one channel. Don't they have like a bunch of channels? Like, they have like BuzzFeed Red, BuzzFeed Yellow, BuzzFeed Blue. I think it's them. I think they're what I'm thinking of, but I'm not completely sure, so let's not quote anything I say in this episode. Alright, so I got the key. So, oh yeah, there's a locked door. I remember where the locked door is. I'm not a dum-dum. But, you know what? We're gonna open that door when you tune in next time to the RPGist, and we just see what's behind door number 4. Alright, thank you for watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing, and part of the Wolf Fight today. It's time for this lone wolf to roll out. Oh!